So recently, I've been having quite a bit of interest in some paracord backpacks that I've been making, and pretty much they're super easy to make. They're a super good survival tool. So with that being said, I thought I should do a recording to show people how to make these and the knot that goes into them.